Ricky.
Mr. President, I give notice that on the next sitting day, I will move one, that this House notes that A, there are more than 40 million visits to national parks in New South Wales each year, with an overwhelming 94% of visitors being satisfied or very satisfied with their experience. B, the New South Wales National Parks and Wildlife Service is in its 50th year, but is facing one of its biggest challenges with restructures and staff cuts inflicted by the New South Wales Liberal National Government, including loss of jobs and lower pay and conditions for some staff. C, in the current restructure and spill and fill, more than 150 jobs will be impacted, including senior field supervisors, senior field officers, pest management officers, ecologists, and temporary workers. And D, the Public Service Association has announced that Thursday, 19th October 2017, will be the National Day of Action against these cuts. Two, that this House, A, supports the Public Service Association National Day of Action for National Parks and Wildlife Staff Service staff, and B, calls on the New South Wales Liberal National Government to stop its attacks on the NPWS and commit to properly resourcing the NPWS to enable it to fulfil its mandate. Yeah.